so
Moby's constantly dying of starvation.
Yeah, right? And everybody, but you know what, all hogs. My dad's been until they
You know, when I go to the park and I see fat dogs, I'm so happy my dog's not fat. I feel so bad for those dogs. When I go down to my sister's, house, they've got a retriever. This would be 40 pounds overweight. And you know what? They have a bag of food in the kitchen. It's just an open bag of food. So the dog just goes and eats what he wants.
Barbara, come back here. Let's reboot you.
Oh, no.
Come here. Where do they go into the tunnels? From this end?
Yeah. And they come out that end and then they take the back side.
So why don't you just put them in from here and call as you run that way?
Okay. Angus.
And then front cross.
Enough. Tunnel.
That's the opposite of what I just said. Come down over here. Come here. Yeah. Have him on your left. Have him on your left.
Oh, good idea.
Yeah. And send him into the tunnel.
Tunnel. Angus, tunnel.
Go run! Front cross. No, come back here. You have the front cross and then send him to the back side.
Interesting. I'm going to do it that way.
Yeah, it's beautiful. You can walk it before you do it. No, have him on your left. Don't send him off the wrong side.
No grabbing hands. Tunnel.
Run. Front cross now.
Nice.
Go.
Nice.
Get ready to front cross. You're going to the opposite end of the tunnel. Front cross. Front cross now. Tunnel.
Whoa.
Stay. Front cross now.
Nice.
Yes! Barbara, that was awesome. Yeah, yeah, do this. It's so much better. Just before you run in, practice it really quick while they're changing the bars.
Okay.
That was beautiful. That's enough for right now because it was really good.